thought I heard breathing. I'm gonna sit down real quick. Did I hear breathing for reals? Breathing. Huh?
Yeah.
It was?
There's enemies all around you right now.
Yeah. Oh, really? Oh, shit.
That little gap in the wall that you were looking at before you sat down, there's a dude right behind it.
Where? Wait. Right there?
I can't tell. Yeah.
Right, so he's right behind me when I went over there?
Yeah, but like when you said right there, like just go over there and he's to the right.
Oh shit, I see him. I'm gonna fuck him up. That shit scared the fuck out of me, I don't know why. Man, dude, I'm gonna be a fucking pussy right now. Whatever, no balls, no balls.
he fucking attacked him and then he ran back to the bunker.
Cuz, dude.
The area where you just killed that dude.
Ah! Like that, that's just... And that guy's chasing me! What the fuck, dude? Okay, shit.
Oh, at the end of that road that you were going down the with the dogs, there's a bow and arrow. I mean a bow. So if you want to use long range, you can pick that up.
Well, no balls. Let's go. Fuck it. Let's go fuck shit up. Yeah, enemies. So.
No balls.
Come on, puppy, let's go, nigga. Yeah, that nigga breathing, too. Come on, puppy. I know you see me, bitch. I know you see me. Come on, buck. Come on, bitch. Whoa, I didn't see that guy! Where'd he come from? Oh, fuck. I was about to stab the goddamn dog, and this nigga stood up. Shit!
You just murdered him. I'm trying to kill a dog.
Oh my god! I did not see these fucks. These people with the candles. Some of them are enemies, huh?
Like, there's people like praying to the trees or like outstretching their hands to the trees. They're not. Most of them aren't bad. Some of them might get up and trick and try to attack you, but for the most part, they'll just sit there and cry.
They sit there and cry?
Yeah.
This dude right here. I don't like being surprised.
And to the top of the stairs, down that road, is where there's gonna be a crossbow guy, and like behind him is where the bow and arrow is.
No balls. He said, okay, up the stairs, he's to the right?
Yeah, there's a guy with the crossbow.
It's just him? Man, you got super quiet, like, nah, nigga. That's a trap. You about to get fucked. We'll see what happens.
There's some crying dudes up there, too.
Where's he at? Where's the crossbow fuck? What the f- WOW! Get the fuck out of there! What the fuck was that? You're a bitch, dude. I hate you. Man, I'm done with this game right now. Shit, my heart stopped. I can't take the sodium chloride right now. Okay, I'm done. This game's cool. Let me play it later when I fucking wake up a little bit more. Fuck, dude.
What are you talking about? It's just Ouroboros. You fought it in Resident Evil 5 already.
How do I leave? Like, leave the game.
You press the right part of the touchpad and go to the gear. And then you just go all the way to the right again.
Okay. I'm fucking done. That's why you got fucking quiet, you fucking bastard. Jesus.